don't have to try too hard. You already have my heart. You don't got a thing to prove. I'm already.
Hey guys, it's Mia, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a closet tour and all that stuff. So yeah, so basically I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my closet and all that stuff. So yeah, but anyways, without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, so when you first walk up to my closet door, you see this calendar thing. I use this religiously, as you can tell, because it's very dirty. Don't look at that. But yeah, so basically I put like reminders, important dates on here so that I know what's happening throughout the week and all that stuff. So yeah, so when you first open the door, you kind of get an overview of everything. So yeah, so on the floor I just keep my beads that I do with my bracelets, and then I just have some extra shoes, and then I have my two hoodies. And then, yeah, so the first thing you see is my t-shirts. I know, I love t-shirts, don't judge. So yeah, so then above my t-shirts, I have all of my long sleeves and all that stuff. So yeah, so under my shoe rack, I have like travel bags and like other bags and stuff that I use. And then I have my shoe rack. Here are my shoes. Yeah, I have a lot of shoes, don't judge, I love shoes. So yeah. So then over here I have racks. So basically I have my pajamas, my shorts, my leggings, and then my sweatshirts. And then below there I have my like shorts that go up to the kneecap. And then yeah, so then over here I have my like summery clothes. And then I have like shirts that I can wear to like school, and then like my school like pullover jacket thing. And then I have all of my pants, and then back there are dresses and like jackets and stuff. So yeah, so then up here I just have my sweaters because I don't know where to put them. And then this is where I keep my hangers and all that stuff. So yeah, so that. And then up there is a storage for like extra like stuff that I don't know where to put. So yeah, so that is my closet. So yeah. Hey guys, so I think that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below and hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload. And follow me on all my social medias, they'll be down below, and subscribe to my vlog channel as well, it'll be down below like always. And comment down below some video ideas that I can do on this channel and also on my vlog channel. And with that being said, thanks for watching. I guess I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Bye guys.